Okay, one time Randy Beeman knew this creepy guy, and Randy Beeman says to him, get lost. And so he did, and then nobody ever found the guy. It's true. Okay, bye.